Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. Tiger T1 Lazer satellite receiver not turning on. If I will press remote power on button, the remote is working, but it is not turning on. If we check adapter voltage, I have 12 volts. But when we connect to the receiver, it is not turning on, not responding to remote. Let's see what's wrong here. It is press fitting. Input voltage are good. First I will check input voltage across this capacitor, 12 volt. That means supply is entering properly. Check voltage on this 5 volt regulator output, no output. Input is present, that means this IC is damaged. I need to replace this regulator. Yes, we have 5 volt. But still we have problem. Yes, the main IC is very hot now. That means its main processor is damaged. We can see the condition of this IC. It is damaged. It is very hot from here. I need to remove this capacitor. We can see due to overheat, this processor is now loose from the PCB. Due to overheat, we can see this processor is out from the PCB because its main IC is damaged. So no need to waste the time. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.